me, right? Or keep it open and do what?
Hi, my name is Donnison McKinney. I am a student of CA Dreams, also a student of Junior Achievement, and I am 12 years old. The reason why I like Junior Achievement is because I think that young people today need to build up their life skills and how they choose their business skills. My favorite quote out of the ethics workbook is, "Life is a sum of choices." I believe that quote is true because if you choose a bad path, your life will be difficult. But if you choose a good path, your life will be much more easier than the other path.
Hi, my name is Kristen Wallace. I attend CHVS Junior High School. I am from the JA Junior Achievement Program. Junior Achievement teaches you about business. I highly recommend it.
My name is Osman Acosta. I attend CHU Junior High School. And I am part of the JA program. JA is all about helping students about business. I love JA because it shows me about ethical decisions, and I highly recommend it.
My name is Talisha Bain. I attend T.I. Dreves Junior High School. I am 12 years old, and I'm also a student of the Junior Achievement Program. I learned that if you do something, there will always be a consequence. And I also learned that values is a strong belief in which you believe in. My favorite quote from the Junior Achievement Program is, "Life is a sum of your choice" by Albert Camus. I agree with that decision because if you do something in life, you will have to fight your own battles to get through it.
Hi, my name is Donna Nicholas. I am a student at CAJ Junior High School. I am 12 years old. I am a part of the Junior Achievements Program. Junior Achievements is a program that helps you to make ethical decisions. Ethical decisions is the way you go about making decisions that are good, right, and proper. Thank you.